telling me and or Kanye no, can't, or shouldn't. Yay, Candace. Advice appreciated. Command shut down. No, 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 no. I run everything. I'm Ben Shapiro. I'm Ben Shapiro, the ultimate intellectual. Kanye's bad. Don't trust him. Kanye, don't go on yet. Let me do an Alex Jones imitation. Hey, I'm Alex Jones. I'm Ben Shapiro. So, we'll see. Will there be a Candace Owens interview in 30 minutes? We'll see. Infowars.com/show. I mean, I never even do the stuff Trump does. I can do it all day long, too. But I've decided in these times, since the globalists are attacking, I'm going to 11, Steve.
Crank it up, Alex, because here's the deal. We can't break any longer. They're full speed ahead. They're full throttle. They're absolutely getting to the point where they're forcing the sides, okay? One minute you've got somebody who's your friend. The next minute they turn into your mortal enemy when you don't toe the line with what they think. And that's the problem. They got to learn to
think. But Ben Shapiro said, no, you don't go on there. I'm the boss. I'm like the liberal media. I tell you who can be on there and who can't.
Well, he's a puppet person then, you know, the little hand puppet guy. The point is that in my opinion.
I mean, here's the Ben Shapiro look. I'm in charge now. Here.
And what's he in charge of?
Here, I mean, I can make that face too. Look.
What is he in charge of?
I'm Ben Shapiro, and I'm very smart. I measure my words very carefully. So you went down to the border. You're not Ben Shapiro.